fucking did it! The revolution is officially off the ground. Next stop, the moon! And listen, we were going through Friedfuck's stuff back at his lab, and we found something pretty cool for you. Lucha was like, that's carne fresca style. And I was like, fuck yeah it is! It's over there in the parking lot. Keys in the ignition, baby! And hey, remember, you're one of the troop now. That means you gotta swing by and get fucked up like once a week minimum. See you soon!
What are we doing today? What are you after? No rush at all. Life is hard when you can have anything.
Massages and raises every year. Then most of them go on disability with full pay anyway.
You revolting chiselers, you!
They're trying to fire me for sleeping at my desk.
You were drunk!
Well, you would be too. He's just deadening the pain inside
from being trapped as a mediocre cog in the dead-end machine of capitalism.
But he's the CFO!
I said American workers!
Think long and hard.
Impossible! That's not how economics work! Don't you understand? I'm extremely rich!
work and what the working class needs. They want a six-pack of beer, an eager girl in their pickup truck.
How many cars you got in this garage again? Whatever you desire. Technology and budget permitting.
Nothing short of a disgrace. If peaceful protest won't change your mind, we're going to have to solve this the old-fashioned way. With mind-bending liberal impotent rage!
If you can think it, I can do it.
Is destroyed.
Ah, hell, go on welfare. Kick back, get a six pack and relax. You deserve it after all this work.
Why do we just want to work?
Do you need a drink? Bubbles or something?
Recently celebrated the closing of another highway to install more bike lanes
and collective urban farms. Braxton
recently returned from a trip to Your cosmetics are on point.
Don't she look pretty?
Superhero impotent rage because they look exactly alike and have the same voice, and impotent rage tends to show up right after Mr. Hunter quietly sneaks out. He has emphatically denied they are the same person. A hero of the liberal media. Others say Hunter is a rich, entitled asshole with too much time on his hands.
Making decisions is stressful.
Now that is one productive day's work. I'm gonna go home and do some yoga, drink some wheatgrass, and go to my favorite.
Girl is looking good. Body work to match the driver.
Great. You've got a bunch of voicemail messages.
From who?
Uberman.
Uberman! My arch nemesis! I hate that right wing bully!
Hey, impotent rage, you pathetic hypocrite. I was just eating some whale sashimi and a manatee steak when my thoughts turned to you. Dumb, slow vegetarians whom the state will no longer protect.
No rush at all.
See you around, schmucko.
Do I hate that man? Do I despise
Braxton,
him?
Braxton, there. I know a way to calm you down. Something wet and relaxing that you'll really like.
Oh, a flaxseed.
Look after yourself.